Well, the one thing that you have to give Newmarket great credit for is they find a way to win all the time through adversity. And they might say that this year's team isn't as strong as last year's team because of injuries and lads have departed and Dara's gone. I believe Dara will be back with them in January from what the rumours we're hearing. And Stephen Kelly's retired and Kevin hasn't been around much. Kevin Harden is a huge, huge loss. Stephen Kelly's a huge loss to them too because of the leadership and everything. But the players all seem to step up. And again, when you've seen some of the players that have dropped off, but people still would we expected them to win that intermediate cup when they beat the intermediate FAI? They won that. And would you expect them to win the All-Ireland? You would say probably not, but they've won that. So they're finding a way to win all the time, you know, and they're missing this player, missing that player. So you have to give them great, you know, you give them great admiration for that, you know. I think it's brilliant that they're doing it.